Iowa Congresswoman Abby Finkenauer says she's celebrating a victory tonight. The U.S. House has agreed to double research funding for endometriosis. $26 million of which will go to that. Finkenauer started the House Endometriosis Caucus after she announced in March that she has been living with the condition for most of her life. That disorder causes pain in female reproductive system. The Mayo Clinic says one in every 10 American women suffer from that disorder.